Rebel ahead of Lewis Hamilton.
You can fix it, but it'll take a while. Vettel will be going mad inside that cockpit.
In sixth place, Carlos Sainz makes it.